As the San Francisco 49ers prepare for the 2024 NFL Playoffs Divisional Round Showdown against the Green Bay Packers, attention goes beyond MVP contenders Brock Purdy and, of course, Christian McCaffrey. While Purdy and McCaffrey have played crucial roles, it is Deebo Samuel who has the potential to be a game-changer for the 49ers at this juncture. San Francisco 49ers 2023 NFL Season Overview. The 49ers had a successful 2023 NFL season, finishing with a 12-5 record and securing the top seed in the NFC playoffs. However, the success goes beyond the surface. The focus shifts to Samuel as the X factor, overshadowing the impressive performances of Purdy and CMC. Reflecting on the 49ers' journey through the 2023 season, their triumphs were marked by a potent offense led by Purdy's effective quarterbacking and the consistent contributions of McCaffrey. Other players, such as George Kittle, Charvarius Ward, and Nick Bosa, also played pivotal roles. Earning the top seed gave the 49ers a first-round bye, allowing crucial additional recovery time for injured players. Now, they face an up-and-coming Packers team that had a notable win over the Dallas Cowboys in the wild card round. Green Bay enters this classic rivalry matchup with confidence and nothing to lose. Consequently, Deebo Samuel, the unsung hero, now takes the spotlight as the X-Factor poised to make a significant impact for San Francisco. Here, we will explore the San Francisco 49ers' X-Factor against the Green Bay Packers in the divisional round, and it's not Christian McCaffrey. Deebo Samuel's influence on the San Francisco 49ers. Deebo Samuel has undeniably made a lasting impression on the San Francisco 49ers. He has proven to be a dynamic force with his versatility and skill set. Throughout the season, he consistently posed a threat, amassing an impressive 892 receiving yards and securing 7 touchdowns. What truly sets Samuel apart is his proficiency in the running game, where he accumulated 225 rushing yards and scored 5 touchdowns, making him a true dual threat wide back, so to speak. Beyond individual statistics, Samuel's impact resonates throughout the team. His on-field presence creates opportunities for teammates to excel in their respective roles. His ability to draw attention from opposing defenses opens up space for others to make impactful plays, contributing significantly to the team's overall success. Deebo Samuel as the divisional round X-Factor. As the San Francisco 49ers prepare to face the Green Bay Packers in the 2024 NFL Playoffs divisional round, the spotlight inevitably falls on Samuel. Given the formidable nature of the Packers' defense, the 49ers must employ creative strategies to exploit any weaknesses. Samuel's multifaceted abilities and playmaking skills in various facets of the game will be indispensable in this high-stakes matchup. In the passing game, Samuel's remarkable speed and agility present a challenging matchup for any cornerback. His ability to create separation and make contested catches will be pivotal in advancing the ball down the field. Additionally, his dual threat capability as a runner keeps the Packers' defense on edge, potentially creating openings for other players to shine. On the ground, Samuel's role as a running back gains added significance. With the Packers likely focusing on containing Christian McCaffrey and Brock Purdy, Samuel could find increased opportunities to make a substantial impact. His ability to evade tackles and gain crucial yards after contact becomes instrumental in propelling the offensive momentum. Swiss Army Knife. Predicting offensive production from the 49ers remains challenging, given the explosive potential of key players like McCaffrey, Kittle, Brandon Ayuk, and, notably, Samuel. Samuel's versatile role, reminiscent of Coach Kyle Shanahan's Swiss Army Knife, showcased throughout the 2023 campaign. Despite reduced rushing attempts due to McCaffrey's presence, Samuel managed to score 5 touchdowns on the ground from 37 rushing attempts. Also worth noting are the Packers' defensive rankings, notably lower in several categories, including 20th in passing yards allowed, 28th in rushing yards allowed, and 23rd in rushing yards allowed per attempt. This indicates the potential for a significant ground game featuring Samuel, and certainly McCaffrey as well, in Saturday's showdown. Looking forward, as the San Francisco 49ers prepare for the pivotal clash against the Green Bay Packers in the 2024 NFL Playoffs Divisional Round, the spotlight shines brightly on the multifaceted brilliance of Deebo Samuel. his impact extends beyond mere statistics. His play encompasses a unique ability to shift the dynamics of the game both as a receiver and a runner. With the Packers' defense presenting challenges, Samuel's versatility becomes the X factor that could tip the scales in the 49ers' favor. Whether stretching the field as a receiver or pounding the ground as a running back, Samuel's influence on the outcome cannot be overstated. As the 49ers aim to advance in the playoffs, Deebo Samuel stands ready to solidify his status as the unsung hero, the game-changer who may well determine the course of their postseason journey.